Sleeping Dogs, developed by United Front Games and published by Square Enix in 2012. Prototype, developed by Radical Entertainment and published by Activision in 2009. Saints Row the Third, developed by Volition and published by THQ in 2011. L.A. Noire, developed by Team Bondi and published by Rockstar Games in 2011. Wheelman, developed by Tygon Studios and Midway Studios Newcastle and published by Ubisoft and Midway Games in 2009. Assassin's Creed, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2008. Prototype 2, developed by Radical Entertainment and published by Activision in 2012. Assassin's Creed 2, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2010. Far Cry 2, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2008. Assassin's Creed Rogue, developed by Ubisoft Sofia and published by Ubisoft in 2015. Mafia, developed by Illusion Softworks and published by Gathering of Developers in 2002. Assassin's Creed 3, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2012. Mafia 2, developed by 2KZack and published by 2K Games in 2010. Lego Marvel Super Heroes, developed by Traveler's Tales and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2013. Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation, developed by Ubisoft Sofia and Ubisoft Milan and published by Ubisoft in 2014. Lego Avengers, developed by Traveler's Tales and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2016. State of Decay, developed by Undead Labs and published by Microsoft Studios in 2013. Just Cause, developed by Avalanche Studios and published by Eidos Interactive in 2006. Assassin's Creed Revelations, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2011. Just Cause 2, developed by Avalanche Studios and published by Eidos Interactive in 2010. Grand Theft Auto 3, developed by DMA Design and published by Rockstar Games in 2002. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2013. Grand Theft Auto Vice City, developed by Rockstar North and published by Rockstar Games in 2003. Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry, developed by Ubisoft Quebec and published by Ubisoft in 2013. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, developed by Rockstar North and published by Rockstar Games in 2005. Dead Rising, developed by Capcom Production Studio 1 and published by Capcom in 2016. Dead Island Riptide, developed by Techland and published by Deep Silver in 2013. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2011. Dead Rising 2, developed by Blue Castle Games and published by Capcom in 2010. Driver San Francisco, developed by Ubisoft Reflections and published by Ubisoft in 2011. Disney Infinity 2.0, developed by Avalanche Software and Heavy Iron Studios and published by Disney Interactive Studios in 2014. Arma 2, developed and published by Bohemia Interactive in 2009. Dead Island, developed by Techland and published by Deep Silver in 2011. Escape Dead Island, developed by Fat Shark and published by Deep Silver in 2014. Mercenaries 2 World in Flames, developed by LTI Grey Matter and published by Electronic Arts in 2008. Far Cry, developed by Crytek and published by Ubisoft in 2004. The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, developed by Bethesda Game Studios and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2011. Burnout Paradise, developed by Criterion Games and published by Electronic Arts in 2008. Bully, developed by Rockstar Vancouver and published by Rockstar Games in 2008. Total Overdose, developed by Deadline Games and published by SCI Games in 2005. The Godfather 2, developed by EA Redwood Shores and published by Electronic Arts in 2009. Fuel, developed by Asobo Studio and published by Codemasters in 2009. Raze, developed by ID Software and published by Bethesda Softworks in 2011. The Incredible Hulk, developed by Edge of Reality and published by Sega in 2008. Batman Arkham City, developed by Rocksteady Studios and published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2011. Far Cry 3, developed by Ubisoft Montreal and published by Ubisoft in 2012. The Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion, developed by Bethesda Game Studios and published by Bethesda Softworks and 2K Games in 2006. Batman Arkham Origins, published by Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment in 2013.